Ang karunungan ay kapangyarihan.
It's time once again to put that power to the test. Here on
K-Check!
Hello everyone, I'm Jules Gia.
Ako naman po si Attorney Gabby Concepcion with Season 3 of K-Check.
Today, we are challenging a new set of contestants to see how much they know and how far they will go.
Stick with us until the final week of this exciting competition to find out who our next K-Check champion will be.
Apat na contestants ang dadaan sa ating karunungan check sa araw na ito. Unang-una, kasama natin si Chacha. Chacha is an aspiring production manager hailing from Oriental Mindoro. Currently, she is pursuing her passion for theater arts at UP Diliman. Apart from her academic pursuits, Chacha actively engages in film productions and indulges in K-dramas, random TikTok videos, and Harry Potter. Next, we have Angge. Angge is a special needs education student of IRIS. Let's find out later why she likes going to cafes. She also likes watching movies and series and reading manga. Next, we have Ali. Ali is a student of the Polytechnic University of the Philippines. She is taking English language studies. She enjoys staying indoors, adoring her pets, and listening to music. And finally, we have Fali. Fali is a graduating student of the Associate in Arts Theater Program at UP Diliman. For their bachelor's degree, they intend to specialize in theater management. Outside of their student life, Fali works as a freelance theater and events manager and also aspires to become a runway model.
So these four will be competing under the watchful eyes of today's K-Check panel of experts. We have Professor Glesia Tienza of the College of Arts and Letters, UP Diliman. We also have Professor Neil Santillan, former chairperson of the UP Diliman Department of History. And last but not least, Assistant Professor Marla Endriga of the Department of Biology, UP Manila.
At ngayon, contestants, handa na ba kayo for our first round? Correct answers are 10 points each. Get ready to buzz in and collect those points. Kaya naman,
let's begin!
This is Round 1. Question number 1. The Captain's Peak Garden and Resort in Sagabayan, Bohol is located in which National Geological Monument and famous tourist spot? Ang nagdadabog na Chacha?
Bohol po.
I'm sorry but we cannot accept that answer. Is there anyone who wants to steal? The correct answer is Chocolate Hills, located in Bohol. Question number 2. Celebrated March 31 in 2024, which movable feast celebrates the resurrection of Jesus Christ? Yes, Ali.
Easter.
For a while, I thought walang Catholic or Christian sa ating roster of contestants. Easter is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 3. In geometry, what do you call a four-sided polygon that has exactly one pair of parallel sides? Ali.
Rectangle.
The answer is incorrect. Cha-cha.
Square.
The answer is also incorrect. Anyone want to steal? Fali? Angge? The correct answer is a trapezoid or trapezium. Question number 4. Estimated to be less than 10,000 in number in 2024, what is the largest animal on Earth? Your buzzer was a bit too late. The correct answer is the blue whale. Question number 5. What term is given to the official residence and offices of an ambassador in a foreign country? The correct answer is embassy? Question number 6. What European capital city can be found on the banks of the Seine River? That European capital city is the lovely city of Paris. Question number 7. In April 2024, the CHR investigated the displacement of Ati natives in the island of Boracay. What does CHR stand for? Chacha.
Commission on Human Rights.
Commission on Human Rights is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 8. The Lost Kingdom is part of the title of the sequel of which 2018 film about a sea-based superhero? Ali.
Aquaman.
Aquaman is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 9. In what country can you find the beautifully designed buildings Sterling Torso and Stockholm City Hall? Yes, Chacha.
London.
London is incorrect. Well, the Stockholm City Hall can be found in the country of Sweden. Question number 10. In what city did Filipinos establish a world record for displaying 341 different pork dishes at Gateway Mall in March 2024? Fali.
Quezon City.
Quezon City. So if you've been to Gateway Mall, and I'm sure Fali has been to Gateway Mall, the correct answer is Quezon City. K-check. And question number 11. In mental math, 12 is 25% of what number? Ali.
60.
60 is incorrect. Tally.
48.
48 is the correct answer. K-check. And last question for the round, question number 12. With more than 3 million people, what is the most populous province in the Ilocos region? Ali.
Lawag City.
The answer is incorrect. And we are looking for the province. Anyone want to steal? The correct answer is Pangasinan. And that's it for round one.
Maraming salamat, Attorney Gabby. So after that round, we have Ali and Fali tied at 20 points each. And then we have Chacha with 10 points. At si Angge naman ay pwede pang humabol sa mga susunod na round. So ito na yung next segment na favorite natin, ang K-Chika. So si Chacha raw ay isang Potterhead. So hanggang ngayon ba ay fan ka pa rin ni Harry Potter?
Yes.
At anong ano ka? Ano nga house ba 'yon?
Oh, which house?
Which house?
Gryffindor.
Gryffindor. Gryffindor.
Mabait. Oh.
So bakit ka fan na fan ng Harry Potter series?
Cute po yung story niya. Tapos simula imposa hanggang matapos. Talagang kaabang-abang yung mga eksena nila.
Ano favorite mo doon sa 7 books?
Pinakauna po.
Sorcerer's Stone.
Apo.
Yes. Okay, next naman, we have Angge. So si Angge naman likes to hang out sa mga cafe. So hindi ka ba nerbiyosa, Angge, sa dami ng mga kapeng iniinom mo? Nakakailang cups of coffee ka per day?
Tatlo lang po, dalawa-tatlo.
Saan cafe yung pinaka-favorite mo?
Sa lugar po sa Antipolo.
Ah, para may view rin.
Oo, apo.
So, yes, thank you very much for your very interesting stories. No? Pero mamaya babalikan din natin sina Ali at Fali para sa kanilang mga kwento. Ngayon naman, paghahandaan na natin ang round 2. Susunod na yan sa pagbabalik ng
K-Check!
At tuloy pa rin po ang ating karunungan check. At this point, we have Ali and Fali leading and tied with 20 points each, followed by Chacha with 10 and Angge with a bit of catching up to do.
So, attorney, tuloy na tayo sa ating K-Chika.
Okay, sabihin mo ulit.
K-Chika.
Okay.
Sana may ano doon. Okay. So, si Ali naman kakausapin natin. Sabi niya kasi hobby niya ay i-adore yung mga pets niya. Ang tanong dito, paano nila ina-adore ka pabalik? At ano muna yung pets mo? Kasi interesting to.
I have a pet dog and a stray, adopted stray cat po. And yung adopted stray cat actually yung nagsistay lang with me at home. And then, the way I adore them po is, syempre, since stray, kailangan mo kilalanin talaga. And i-take care since meron siyang sakit actually. And then, I think yung pag-adore back niya is, sa amin na siya nagstay.
Yung anong, duck, ano yung name nung duck?
Buck po.
Buck.
Buck the duck.
Buck the duck.
Hindi naman Pat ang pangalan na.
Hindi po.
So anyway, maraming salamat, Ali. Fally, gusto niya both behind the scenes siya and on stage or on in front of the camera. So ano ba talaga? What do you really want?
Siguro po, when it comes to productions, more on backstage. Pero if I'm going to perform po on stage, mas gusto ko pong part ako ng ensemble. Like, not the main character, but the one who helps the character to build the world.
But ayaw mo naman maging main character?
Pressure po, charot. Ayun, parang hindi ko lang po siguro siya feel na...
Maka-eventually.
Yes po. Siguro po in the future.
Kasi di ba ibang mga main leads since start din sila from a group, tapos nagiging lead sila?
Pero hindi mo nalata, magkapareho ng buo si Contestant Fally at si Contestant Chacha.
Anong kwento sa likod niya?
So, maraming salamat. I always love to hear from our contestants. Except, time's up because it's now time for round two. So, contestants, get ready to buzz in, but make sure you strategize because here, correct answers are worth 20 points each, but you lose 10 points if you answer incorrectly. So,
let's begin!
Question number one. In April 2024, fans celebrated the 50th year of the 1974 Eurovision victory, of which singing group that made Waterloo, Mamma Mia, and Dancing Queen famous? Ali.
ABBA.
ABBA is correct. K-check. Question number two. Which Spanish tennis player won the 2024 Indian Wells singles title 2 years after being ranked number one in the world? The correct answer is Carlos Alcaraz. Question number three. What do you call the system of numeration in which information can be expressed by combinations of the digits 0 and 1? The correct answer is binary system. Question number 4. Which word that comes from Latin for thorough and cough is the medical term for whooping cough? Chacha.
Pertosis.
Pertosis is correct. K-check. Question number 5. What Eastern Visayas language is the 5th most spoken native regional language of the Philippines? Ali.
Hiligaynon.
Hiligaynon is wrong. Anyone can steal. Angge.
Bisaya.
Bisaya is wrong. Chacha and Fally, you can still answer. The correct answer is Waray. Question number 6. What royal title did the former Kate Middleton assume in September 2022? The answer is Princess of Wales. Question number 7. Which 21-year-old Swedish climate activist was detained in the Netherlands in April 2024 for joining a protest against fossil fuels? The correct answer is Greta Thunberg. Question number 8 in human anatomy. What pair of bean-shaped organs' main function is to remove waste and extra fluid from the blood? Fally.
Kidney.
Kidney or kidneys is correct. K-check. Question number 9. What is the third largest religion worldwide, which is practiced by more than 1 billion people in India? Sacha.
Hinduism.
Hinduism is correct. K-check. Question number 10. What 2024 hit song by Future and Travis Scott has a title composed of the name of a famous fairy tale princess who had two stepsisters? Sacha.
Cinderella.
Cinderella is correct. K-check. Question number 11. The Philippines, Australia, and the US held a Maritime Cooperative Activity, or MCA, last April at the West Philippine Sea with what fourth country that deployed the destroyer JS Akebono? Sacha.
Japan.
Japan is correct. K-check. Last question for this round, number 12. Who is the title character of the 2023 film directed by Guillermo del Toro about an Italian puppet maker who treats his boy puppet like the son he lost? Sacha.
Pinocchio.
Pinocchio is correct. K-check. And that ends round 2.
So let's look at how our contestants did. We have Chacha with 110 points in first place, followed by best buddy Fally with 40 points, Ali with 30, and Angge with a bit of catching up to do. Pero hindi pa tapos ang laban, mm-hmm. Di ba?
Kasi syempre, ultimate pagalingan na sa pagbabalik ng K-Check!
K-Check. At this point, let's have another recap of our contestant scores with Chacha with 110 points in first place, Pally with 40 points in second place, Ali third with 30 points, and Angge with some catching up to do. Pero meron pa tayong paparating na ultimate pagalingan round.
Dito, correct answers are worth 30 points each at may 15-point deduction for wrong answers. Kaya naman, let's go for those points and for the win. Also in this round, we will accept the answer itself or the letter and the answer, but not the letter only. Remember, sa ating panel of experts, manggagaling ang mga katanungan.
So, what else are we waiting for?
Let's begin! Simulan na natin ang ating ultimate pagalingan round. First question from Prof. Glessy.
Thank you. Unang tanong. Ang awiting Mabuhay, My Philippines na madalas tinutugtog sa pagdating ng mga presidente ng Pilipinas ay unang narinig noong May 16, 1931 sa saliw ng Manila Hotel Orchestra. Sino itong highest paid mainstay conductor ng orchestra noong panahong iyon? A. Tirso Cruz, B. Raven Cruz, C. Carding Cruz, D. Jerry Cruz, and letter E. Simeon Cruz.
Angge.
Letter C.
Sorry, wrong answer.
D. Jerry Cruz.
Sorry, wrong answer.
E. Simeon Cruz.
Sorry, wrong answer.
Ali.
Letter A. Tirso Cruz.
The correct answer is Tirso Cruz. Siya yung lolo ni Tirso Cruz the third.
Next question, Prof. Neil.
Sinong pangulo ng Estados Unidos o United States ang bumisita sa Pilipinas noong 1966 na panahon ng pagpapalawak ng operasyong militar ng hukbong Amerikano sa Vietnam? A. Jimmy Carter, B. Dwight Eisenhower, C. Lyndon Johnson, D. John Kennedy, E. Richard Nixon.
Chacha.
D. John Kennedy.
Mali. Ang tamang sagot ay yung nag-succeed kay Kennedy. Okay? So answer ay C, Lyndon Johnson.
Thank you. Next question, Prof. Marla.
In genetics, which inheritance pattern describes a trait that manifests only when both alleles at a specific locus are present? A. Autosomal dominant. B. Autosomal recessive. C. X-linked dominant. D. Y-linked. E. Codominance. The correct answer is B, autosomal recessive.
Thank you, Prof. Marla. Second set of questions, first with Prof. Glessy.
Nakilala si Marcelo H. Del Pilar dahil sa mga akdang bumabatikos sa pagmamalabis ng mga praile tulad ng dasalan at tuksohan. Anong estilo ang ginamit ni Del Pilar upang palaganapin ang puna sa abuso ng mga praile at administrasyong Espanyol? Letter A, satirika. Letter B, realismo. Letter C, absurdismo. Letter D, surrealismo. Letter E, none of the above.
Ange.
E, none of the above.
Okay. Sorry, wrong answer.
Anyone want to steal?
The correct answer is letter A, satirika.
Thank you, Prof. Glessy. Next question, Prof. Neil.
Sino nagsulat ng Kartilya ng Katipunan? Ang dokumentong nagsilbing gabay sa etikal na pakipag-ugnayan para sa mga kasapi ng nabanggit na kilusan. A. Andres Bonifacio. B. Ladislao Diwa. C. Emilio Jacinto. D. Apolinario Mabini. E. Teodoro Plata. Nom de Guernia ang pangalang pinkian. Ang tamang sagot ay letter C, Emilio Jacinto.
Thank you. Prof. Marla, next question please.
In botany, what is the function of phloem tissue in plants? A. To conduct water from roots to shoots. B. To produce new cells for growth and repair. C. To transport organic nutrients throughout the plant. D. To regulate gas exchange. E. To provide structural support to the plant.
Angge.
Letter C. To transport organic nutrients through the plant.
Parang hindi ka sigurado. But the correct answer is C. To transport organic nutrients throughout the plant. K-check!
Thank you, Prof. Marla. Now, off to our third set of questions, Prof. Glessy.
Salamat. Ang Pugad Lawin ay makasaysayang lugar na pinagdausan ng pagpunit ng sedula ng mga katipunero bilang hudyat ng paghihimagsik laban sa mga Espanyol. Saang syudad ito matatagpuan? Letter A, Manila. Letter B, Quezon City. Letter C, Caloocan. Letter D, Mandaluyong. And letter E, Malabon. Ang tamang sagot ay letter B, Quezon City.
Thank you, Prof. Glessy. Next question, Prof. Neil.
Bago ang Kyoto at Tokyo, ang lungsod na ito ang dating kabisera ng pamilyang imperial ng Japan. A. Edo. B. Fujiwara. C. Kamakura. D. Nara. E. Tokugawa. Ang tamang sagot ay letter D, Nara.
Thank you, Prof. Neil. Next question, Prof. Marla.
What is cosmology the study of? A. Ancient civilizations and their artifacts. B. The Earth's atmosphere and weather patterns. C. The origin, structure, and evolution of the universe. D. Human behavior and social interactions. E. Beauty treatment, including hairdressing, facials, and others.
Ali.
Letter C. The origin, structure, and evolution of the universe.
The correct answer is C. The origin, structure, and evolution of the universe. Okay, check.
And now we're off to the last set of questions for this round. So, Prof. Glessy, go ahead.
Okay, sige, last question. She is the prime mover in popularizing the pangalay, the fingernail dance of the Tausug people of Sulu Archipelago and the Eastern Coast Bajau of Sabah. What is the name of this Ramon Magsaysay awardee? Letter A, Georgina Wilson. Letter B, Margot Fontaine. Letter C, Ligaya Fernando Amilbangsa. Letter D, Patricia Melendez Cruz. And letter E, Belen Calingasyon.
Angge.
Letter C, Ligaya Fernando Amilbangsa.
The correct answer is letter C, Ligaya Fernando Amilbangsa. K-check.
Thanks, Prof. Glessy. Last question, Prof. Neil.
Ano ang parehong posisyon ang hinawakan ni na Apolinario Mabini, Pedro Paterno, Cesar Verata, at Salvador Laurel? A. Department of Finance Secretary. B. Department of Foreign Affairs Secretary. C. President of the Nacionalista Party. D. Prime Minister. E. Vice President.
Sally.
A. Department of Finance Secretary.
Mali.
Anybody want to steal? Chacha.
C. President of Nacionalista Party.
Mali.
Letter B, Department of Foreign Affairs Secretary.
Mali.
B, Prime Minister.
Okay, sabi ko nga, masusustain lang. Ang tamang sagot, lahat sila ay naging letter D, Prime Minister. K-check.
Thank you, Prof. Neil. Last question for this round, Prof. Marla. Go ahead.
Okay, so in thermodynamics, an isothermal process occurs under which of the following conditions? A. Without any heat transfer. B. At constant temperature. C. In an isolated system. D. At constant pressure. E. It occurs spontaneously.
Ali.
Letter C. In an isolated system.
Mali.
Chacha.
Letter B at constant temperature.
Sigurado ka ba? Isothermal process. So iso, the same. Thermal, pertaining to temperature. So the answer is B, at constant temperature. K-check.
And so we have a champion for today. It was touch and go for a while, right?
Yes, muntikan na rin si Angge ang manalo kung siya'y nakasagot ng last question but na-sustain ni Chacha. So congratulations! That's it for Ultimate Pagalingan Round. Congrats to Chacha, our K-Check Daily winner with a final score of 95 points. We'll see her again on Friday when she competes with our other daily winners for a spot in our semi-finals. Dapat mag-usap sila uli ni Fally for that.
Oh, it's important. So, maraming salamat din to Angge, Ali, and Fally, di ba, for joining. And of course, to the members of our panel of experts, where would we all be without you? Professor Glessy, Professor Neil, and Professor Marla.
Maraming salamat po. Ako po si Jules Guian.
At ako naman po si Attorney Gabby Concepcion. Join us again tomorrow for another round of
K-Check! K-Check!